this city. My. What do you mean exactly by blown up?
I would have thought that was self-explanatory. No?
How are you going to blow things up?
We'll use the ethnic minorities.
What?
They don't have to know.
Oh. And how will they know what to do if nobody tells them? Black people don't always do what you want them to do, even if they know what it is you want them to do. And sometimes quite the opposite. Rightly so as well, as well they're treated.
Sure, blacks don't like being pushed around. And the Asians are more militant than they've ever been.
It's understandable, Michael. I mean, I would hate to be dark-skinned and live in our racist society.
Then why pick on them, eh? Particularly if they're not going to follow you.
They don't have to follow us. We just make sure that things happen.
Peter arranges that things happen. That make the black and Asian communities feel that they are being picked on. It happens every day, you know that. The police, racist attacks, few job opportunities, their lack of position in societies, all these problems provoke them already. All we do is just provoke them that tiny little bit more.
And when our black brethren start the fire, well, we keep it going. Make sure it spreads.
No. No. Not here. You go somewhere else. Go to Cardiff. Never liked Cardiff, but not here.
You won't be able to stop it, not once it starts.
It isn't going to start!
Michael!
What does the name Eileen Critchley mean to you?
How did you know?
I don't know. I was just told that the mention of her name would stop you, dead in your tracks. And it did.
Who told you?
Someone at the very top of the Labour Party. Now I want you to sit down while I explain some political facts of life to you. You might not. You won't like it. And I think you ought to listen for your own sake. If you're thinking of having any kind of future. Now, you've applied for 3 safe Labour seats in Parliament in the last 2 years. Haven't you? Have you ever wondered why you weren't selected?
Of course.
Because you were investigated, naturally. And they weren't too enamoured of the present. Although they couldn't prove the whispers of corruption and lying in your pocket, but it was when they went back into your childhood, Michael. And they didn't like what they found.